splitting cells in a table. Sometimes we need to split a cell into rows or columns. We can split a cell into the required number of rows or columns. To split a cell, follow the given steps. First, select the cell that you want to split. Second, click on the Layout tab. Third, click on the Split Cells option. Fourth, enter the desired number in the number of columns or number of rows. Fifth, click on the OK button. The selected cell splits according to the specified numbers of columns and rows.